Effective use of citations is important in scientific writing to provide context, support claims, and give credit to original ideas. Citing the work of other researchers tells your readers that you are familiar with work relevant to your field, what research has informed your work, and how you view previous work. Here are some basic guidelines for using citations properly. Let's first look at when to cite. Cite your sources to back up statements, theories, or claims that are not common knowledge. To contextualize research by showing how your work fits within the larger body of research. And to acknowledge others' work. Avoid plagiarism by giving credit to the original authors of concepts, data, or methodologies. If you directly quote another author's words, always provide a citation and use quotation marks. This paragraph is from a paper on organic matter decomposition and peat formation. It cites the sources of information about composition of mangrove peat, which is not widely known. Other cited sources also help put the work into the broader context of how peat formation is important to an understanding of forest development and habitat stability in the Caribbean region, as well as crediting other authors for their contributions to the field. What to cite? Prioritize citing original research articles over review papers or summaries. Reference key papers that have significantly influenced your field. Use the most recent research, especially in rapidly evolving fields. But relevant older research may also need to be cited, for example, to provide historical context. Rely on well-regarded journals to ensure your citations are credible. How to cite. Use the specific citation style required by the journal. Citation examples can be found in the instructions to authors. Integrate in-text citations seamlessly into your narrative. For example, our work agrees with that of Howard and Jenkins, 2022. You may cite papers using favorable, unfavorable, or neutral language. The Elegant Experiment by White et al., 2021. Newman et Hobby, 2020, fail to consider. Effects of elevated CO2 on plant growth have been studied in many species, reviewed by Harrison, 2024. Finally, ensure all in-text citations have a corresponding entry in the reference list with complete details. The formatting of the references will vary with the journal, but generally look like this, with author names, year of publication, paper title, journal name, volume, and page numbers. References are arranged alphabetically by the lead author's last name. Some journals use a numbering system based on order of mention in the text. Now let's look at a few common mistakes to avoid. Some authors go overboard and cite many more sources than are needed. It's not necessary to cite every source on the topic or to provide a citation for every sentence. Select those sources most relevant to your claim. Under-citation is also problematic. When you fail to provide a proper citation to support a statement, the reader assumes it is your idea. This practice can lead to charges of plagiarism. Avoid excessive self-citation. As you progress in your field and publish more, you will increasingly cite your own work. This is expected, but referencing your own papers too often or unnecessarily, you can appear to be unprofessional or arrogant. Cite your work only when it is directly relevant to the new study. Do not misinterpret the findings of cited studies. Ensure that the work you cite accurately supports your claim. Ethical considerations. Never present another author's work as your own. Use plagiarism checking software to avoid inadvertent mistakes. Avoid excessive self-citation or mutual citation networks, so-called buddy citations, designed to inflate citation counts. Finally, here are a few practical tips. Track your sources. Keep a detailed list of sources you consult while writing to ensure no references are accidentally omitted. Use reference management tools. Software such as EndNote, Mendeley, or Zotero can help organize references and format them correctly. Check journal guidelines. Citation and referencing requirements vary across journals. Follow the target journal's instructions precisely. By following these guidelines, you will maintain the integrity of your scientific work, avoid ethical issues, and present your research in a credible, well-supported manner. Thanks for watching, and please like my video if you found the information helpful.